Half an hour goes by and Tyler is still refusing to apologize.